protective suits, shoe covers, N95 masks, goggles. It takes at least half an hour to put them on. But these are the armor protecting medical workers fighting against the novel coronavirus outbreak. Official figures show, as of February 19th, a total of 278 medical teams with 32,395 medical workers have been sent to central China's Hubei province to help combat the epidemic. Among them, 20,374 are in Wuhan, the provincial capital and the epicenter of the outbreak. As of February 20th, Hubei reported a total of 62,442 confirmed cases, of which 45,346 are in Wuhan. The Zhongnan Hospital of Wuhan University is one of the first hospitals to treat patients infected with the virus. 38-year-old Guo Qin, a nurse, works here. She and three other colleagues had been accidentally infected with the virus at work in January. After recovery, they all asked to return to work. Wei Shenshan is one of the makeshift hospitals in Wuhan to treat severe and critical cases. The 1,600-bed hospital received the first batch of patients infected with the novel coronavirus on February the 8th.
辽宁医疗队1013人接管17个病区，总的病人数大概在800人左右。
Since the outbreak, China has been taking decisive and unprecedented measures, including mobilizing medical workers and locking down cities to help control disease spread. Till now, more than 99% of the confirmed cases are contained within China's borders. Medical workers across the country are racing against the clock to contain the spread of the virus.
致以崇高的敬意和衷心的感谢。习近平总书记向广大医务工作者表示致敬，勉励我们坚持下去，这孜孜千钧的中国是激励，更是关怀，是期待，更是使命。